Everybody loves one thing or another. It's a natural thing to do. But it's different when you're loving people. You gotta love and like them too. And you're much more than a lover to me. No truer friend I've ever found. You see, I not only love you, honey, I like having you around. Yes, I do. I like having you around. It's so easy to love from a distance and leave it hanging in the air. But you really need to hold and kiss them. Gotta be there to care. And you're much more than a lover to me. No truer friend I've ever found. You see, I not only love you, honey, I like having you around. Yes, I do. I like having you around. And you're much more than a love, and I was wild and free. But every time you said a prayer, you said a prayer for me. By the ring upon your hand, we vowed fidelity. There were times when I forgot, but you remembered me. You remembered only that wedding bells would ring. You remembered only to count the days till spring. You knew only love and honor, but I couldn't see. I regret that I forgot, 'cause you remembered me. I believe that promises were made to break apart. But every time I broke a vow, I always broke your heart. Here's to you, God bless you now, wherever you may be. There were times when I forgot, but you remembered me. You remembered only that wedding bells would ring. You remembered only to count the days till spring. You knew only love and honor, but I couldn't see. I regret that I forgot, 'cause you remembered me. It's 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. Onions are frying, the neon is bright, and the jukebox is starting to play. The sign on the wall says, "In God we trust, all others have to pay." And it's 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. The short order cook with the mama tattoo, he's turning them hamburgers slow. Eggs over easy, whole wheat down. Did y'all want that coffee to go? would wind up here today at 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. There's a tall, skinny girl in the very back booth, wearing jeans and a second-hand fur. She's been to the doctor, then called up a man, and now wonders where she can turn. She stares at her coffee, then looks toward the ceiling, and Lord, it's a strange place to pray. At 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. There's an old dollar bill in a frame on the wall, the first one that Rose ever made. It was once worth a dollar a long time ago, but like Rosie, it's starting to fade. She's back of the register, dreaming of someone and how things would have been if he had stayed. But it's 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. The stoop-shouldered man and his frizzy-haired woman, it's strange how their eyes never meet. He's playing the pinball, she's fixing the blanket of the baby asleep on the seat. But he's out of work and she's putting on weight, and they never have too much to say. And it's 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. That wild-haired hippie, his hands in his pockets, counting all of the change in his jeans. Burger and fries are 95 cents, and he's only got 23. He smiles at Rose, and she winks back at him. But Lord, that's a high price to pay. At 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. The baby-faced sailor, he leans on the phone and he dials the number again, while the guy in the tux tells the girl in the jeans about the wondrous places he's been. Then the wino comes in off the street and starts shouting about the fortunes that he threw away. And Rosalie's asking that wild-haired hippie if he's got a warm place to stay. And the short order cook takes a five from the till while Rosalie's looking away. And it's 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. It's 2 in the morning on Saturday night at Rosalie's Good Eats Cafe. The other side of nowhere to this big, wide, lonesome town. They got a lot of ice and snow here, ain't half as cold as lots of people I found. Everywhere I try to go here, somebody's always trying to bring me down. And I've seen about enough to know where I'll be bound. I've got a mind to see the headlights shining on that old white line between my heart and home. Sick of spending Sundays wishing they were Mondays, sitting in the park alone. Give my best to anyone who's left, who's ever done me any loving way but wrong. Tell them that that the pride of just the other side of nowhere is going home, taking nothing back to show there for these dues that I have paid, except a little bit of money I've been saving and the body I've been giving away. Fading from the neon nighttime glow here, heading for the light of day, bound for just the other side of nowhere, going home. I've got a mind to see the headlights shining on that old white line between my heart and home. Sick of spending Sundays wishing they were Mondays, sitting in the park alone. Give my best to anyone who's left, who's ever done me any loving way but wrong. Tell them that the pride of just the other side of nowhere is going home. He was born and raised on the rough side of town. People said he never struck a lick. He had sawdust and grease in his beard, and his shack was filled up with driftwood and sticks. He said, I find these things along the river, and I use them to mount my little birds. Then he gave me a drink of his moonshine, and I think I was spellbound by his words. Where a man can find beauty. He said, thanks for the ride, I'm glad you came in. I never dreamed that you'd be sitting there. I've heard a lot about you from the men that work for you, and they say that you're fair and square. He gave me a pickle that he had canned himself, and some corn that he had baked in the shuck. As he smiled, I could tell that he wouldn't trade places with me for 10,000 bucks. Ain't it funny where a man can find wisdom? He picked up his dulcimer and played me a tune about a man that he called his friend. He said, I believe that Jesus was born and that he really died for my sin. And folks think I'm crazy cause I drink a little shine, and I'm on the low side of life. But I see my friend in that old piece of wood, and I'm gonna cut him out with my knife. Ain't it funny where a man can find Jesus? Old Mose Rankin was dead for 2 weeks before I even heard that he died. We had come to be friends of a sort for 3 years, and deep down inside me I cried. I'd like to thank him for all that he taught me, but I wouldn't know where to begin. I'd just like to thank him for leaving to me that carving of Jesus, my friend. Ain't it funny where a man can find friendship? Ain't it funny where a man can find beauty? Ain't it funny where a man can find wisdom? Ain't it funny where a man can find devil into taking a vacation and leaving us alone while he's gone. You just might be surprised in the strength of our relation, 'cause he's tried to drag us down for so long. Love you, love you. You know that's all I ever want to do. Love you, love you. Tonight I'm staying home to love you.
Well, when times are trying, we should try a little harder. Lord, it gets hard when you're down. Well, maybe I could kiss you. It'll do for a starter. We could love while the devil's out of town.
Love you, love. You know that's all I ever want to do. Love you, love you. Tonight I'm staying home to love you. If we could trick the devil into taking a vacation, I know we could find it in our heart to forget the dirty devil that has caused a situation where we spent all our time torn apart. Love you,
love you,
love you,
love you.
You know that's all I ever want to do. Love you,
love you,
love you. Tonight I'm staying home to love you. Tonight I'm staying home to love you. Well, I hang out with all the stars. Hang out with all the pickers.
You hang out just drinking liquor. Oh, won't you come home and hang out with me?
Well, every time there's someone new comes into town, that's where I'll be found, just hanging round. You know I still love you, baby, and I don't want to be set free.
Won't you come home? About. You'd raise sand if the kids heard the same thing on TV.
Yeah, but I ain't no hangout rover.
Except when you're hungover, then you come home and hang all over me.
Well, now you know, honey, you've been told that if my hanging out ever gets too old, all you gotta do is give a shout.
Not found out who's hanging out at the hangar outs. Hang out while a hangar out's out hanging out.
Well, I know it must be hard trying to take care of every little thing at home.
Oh, but dear, it's twice as hard doing it alone. While I'm out hanging out the washing, you're out hanging on a spree. Oh, honey, please come on home and hang out with me.
Believe it will. I'm kind of hung up on
come
you
on
after all.
Hang Lee out Will. With me.
Well, I've been up and I've been down and I have been around. And I felt good more times than I felt bad. Loving you's the sweetest feeling that I've ever known. Losing you's the worst pain that I've had. But it comes and goes when the blue wind blows. Yes, it comes and goes when the blue wind blows. sometimes it hurts so bad I'm afraid it shows. I can't control the feeling, and there ain't no sign of healing, 'cause the pain of losing you grows and grows. But it comes and goes. Well, I remember that last time I held you in my arms, the way you'd cry and how you'd cling to me. And though it's over, I'm still holding on a little bit, although remembering is a painful memory. But it comes and goes when the blue wind blows. Yes, it comes and goes when the blue wind blows. My highs keep getting lower, and every day the lows drop more, and sometimes it hurts so bad I'm afraid it shows. But I can't control the feeling, and there ain't no sign of healing, 'cause the pain of losing you grows and grows. But it comes and goes. There's a man across the hall who sits staring at the floor, and he thinks he's Hank Williams. Hear him singing through the door. There's a girl in 202 who stops by to visit me, and she talks about her song and the star that she should be. There's a lot of real fine talent living in or passing through, and for one thing or another, they're committed to Parkview. There's a girl in 207 coming down on Thorazine, and a superstar's ex-drummer trying to kick Ben's a dream. There's a real good country singer who has tried and tried and tried. They just brought him in this morning and attempted suicide. There are those who never made it, those who did and now are through. Some came of their own good choosing, some committed to Parkview. There's a girl that cries above me, loud enough to wake the dead. They don't know what she has taken that has scrambled up her head. There's a boy just down below me who's the son of some well-known. He was brought in by his mother, 'cause his daddy's always gone. There's a bum from down on Broadway and a few quite well-to-do who have withdrawn from the rat race and committed to Parkview. They wake me about 6:30 just before the morning meal. While they're taking my blood pressure, they ask me how I feel, and I always say fantastic. There ain't nothing wrong with me. Then they give me my injection and I go right back to sleep. And my days are kind of foggy and my nights are dreamy too. But they're taking good care of me while committed to Parkview. I could lie here forever and listen to the falling rain. I didn't think I'd ever touch this way again until you came. You smiled at me and rolled away the years back to a place. There was time enough to love and love enough to give. You gave me that old time feeling. You gave me that old time feeling. We'll find a better place, a feeling we can't erase. The rainbows that we chase will never end. We're coming close again when your love lets me in. I don't know where I stop and you begin. That old time feeling. In the early morning walking, I'll have you by my side. The morning wind blowing all the troubles from my mind. And when evening comes, we'll watch the moon ride easy in the sky like it used to be. That old way of loving is coming back to me. You give me that old time feeling. You give me that old time feeling. We'll find a better place, a feeling we can't erase. The rainbows that we chase will never end. We're coming close again when your love lets me in. I don't know where I stop and you begin. That old time feeling. That old time feeling. That old time feeling. That old time feeling. That old time feeling.
You know, John Henry has been sung more ways by so many different people in different lands. And probably crawling across the United States, you could find a new version of John Henry every 50 miles. Well, I haven't seen one within 50 miles of here, so we've got another one. We hope you like this. One thing I'm sure we all agree on, no matter what different versions there are, we believe that John Henry did pick up a hammer and say, this hammer gonna be the death of me, but I love to swing it. Hammer gonna be the death of me. John Henry's pappy had to have a dollar. His overalls were empty, not a dime. John Henry said, now, pappy, I know where there's a dollar, and I'll get it from the man in the mine. No, I promise I won't steal it. I'll get it from the man in the mine. Well, a yard foreman spotted old John Henry. John Henry heard the man and politely said, well, please, sir, I can hoist a jack and I can lay a track. I can pick and shovel too. Rather swing my hammer, but I pick and shovel too. He's kind of scared because the yard foreman said, boy, what can you do with all them muscles, you know? Well, the bad captain told John Henry, speaking of muscles, them muscles ain't gonna do you any good. Boy, we got a steam drill coming in the morning. So what's a steel driver gonna do like you? Yeah, what's John Henry gonna do? John Henry said, Captain, I just doesn't know. But a man ain't nothing but a man. I ain't gonna let no steam drill do my sweating swinging. I'll die with this hammer in my hand. I'll give it a fight. I'll die with this hammer in my hand. Well, John Henry met that steam drill on the mountain. The race was a mile and a quarter to the line. The steam drill and the man of steel kept at it, nip and tuck. The drill made the deadline, then it burned and fell apart. But old John Henry was one step behind. Well, John Henry, he had a little woman, and I think the lady's name was Polly Ann. Polly Ann, that's right. John Henry said, you come here, Polly Ann, listen to me now, sugar. It seems to me like I'm bad, bad sick, and that steam drill's ahead. Go up on that mountain if you can. Sing and whistle. Be sure and sing and whistle. But make them all remember a good, working, fighting man. Yeah, make them all remember your good man. A big crowd of mourners at the church house. Steel driving buddies laid him in the sand. When the engine rolled by on the rails that John Henry laid himself, they all pull a whistle to say hi to John Henry, and they all highball it to give a little fast chug-a-lug rhythm when they take off their caps and they point over to the spot where John Henry's resting at last, and they sing, he yonder lies a steel-driving man. Yonder lies a steel-driving man. Yonder lies a steel-driving man, man, man. Yonder lies a steel-driving man. He ain't all steam. Yonder lies a steel-driving man. Yonder lies a steel-driving man.